You see ahead of you. Wait, is it really? Oh, it's a whip. Okay. A Canucka-toa whip. A Canucka-toa, like a fish person. With a whip. And behind him, 10 regular Canucka-toa. They don't have whips. But they are angry, probably. They're like, they all collectively, their favorite hockey team just lost. So they're all pissed drunk and angry.
Alderic knows that pain very well.
Hey, buddy, they say. Hey, get out of the way, you hoser, says the Canucka-toa whip. I'm sorry?
Get out of our way.
Hey, no, you get out of our way. Hey, don't go down that tunnel. That's where my wife is, he says.
Your wife?
Start going farther down the tunnel.
And indeed, there's a Canucka-toa archpriestess. Who says, says, hey, Jerry, who are these? Don't listen to them, Cynthia. My name's Jerry, too, says Jerry, the other Jerry. Shut up, says Canucka-toa Jerry.
Yeah, shut up, Jerry.
My God, I am surrounded by Jerrys and Tonys.
We just need to get...
Start backing up.
Listen, we just need to get to the aviary. So if you could be so kind as to move aside and let us go, you can talk about your hockey games and your bacon that's actually just ham.
Hey, we don't take kindly to that, he says.
Yes, well... You'll just have to deal with it, or else I'll feed you to Mr. Whiskers. He's in the mood for tuna.
Hey, we don't take kindly to that, he says. Look, there's no need to be angry, but there's just one thing if you want to get by, there's just one thing we want to do, he says.
Yes, and what would that be?
All right, buddy, you gotta beat us in a game of hockey.
Alderic has been training for this his whole life.
What's hockey?
I don't have a hockey stick, but I do have a scythe. I believe that will work.
Alright. You can make...
Does a two-game camera work?
Sure. But, cool. but wait a minute. We need a puck, he says.
Jerry, come here, please.
What is it, says Jerry, stepping forward.
I need you to, let's see, roll into a ball.
Oh.
Will that work? For Jerry?
Jerry, hold on, let me get the quasit sheet. Jerry will try to roll into, contort himself into a ball. I guess that's a dexterity check? He'll try to turn himself into a hockey puck. Oh, wow. Jerry successfully, not only does he successfully turn himself into a hockey puck, it has a Toronto Maple Leafs logo as he flexes his muscles to form it.
What a terrible team to be picking.
Nah, this doesn't bode well, says the Canucka-toa whip. And he just like slaps his whip until the end turns into a hockey stick. All right, we'll play street hockey here. We'll set up a net on either end. We are Canucka-toa, so we do have nets, he says.
That's an awful stereotype of you to be participating in.
Hey, don't heckle me. I'm a Canucka-toa, he says.
Canucka-toa.
Oh, God. Wait. Oh god, you all briefly see yourselves reproduced for a second.
Oh god, I've looked into infinity!
Okay, don't worry about that.
I'm perceiving...
It's ourselves from a different timeline.
And you spread out in this hallway to play some good old hockey game.
Wait! I would like to cast Fine Steed and summon a gigantic Komodo dragon for me to ride on so I can play polo hockey.
Hey, no Zambonis, says the Canucka-toa.
That wasn't in the rules.
That's the other one says, hey, he's right, you know. There's nothing in the rules that says a Zamboni can't play hockey. All right, fine. So you can summon, you can find a steed. What do you find? What are you looking for? Oh, a Komodo dragon. That's right.
A Komodo dragon.
Okay. You summon a Komodo dragon. Which not have its own stat sheet. Here you go. I'll just give you the giant riding lizard.
Heck yes.
Ah, God, this always gonna be awful, he says. Anyways, let's play!
This is awfully crowded.
Yes.
You can all roll Perfect. Athletics.
Perfect.
Roderick was the best goalie back home.
Oh my God. No, I'm at least strong in this.
Miss Kotoa starts announcing. And the Canucka-toa has got the puck. He's aiming right for the pitch, and he's bringing around the zone, and he's going for the, and he's digging him for the net. But oh, he misses as it's saved by the Komodo dragon. Baldrick, make an athletics. Oh, you did. Oh no, they get the puck in. They score one goal. Father, we're going to have to cheat or something to win, says one of the Tonys. You're not sure which.
Alright, pretend to be the other puck and sneak over to the other side.
Yes, Father, they say. Okay, hold on, let me import the lizard folk sheet. And one of the Tonys contorts himself into a puck. Oh, he turns into a basketball. The other one tries. Oh no, he turns into a curling ball. I mean, a curling stone.
Is that what it's called? I don't know. I don't
play curling. It's called a curling stone.
They look the same to me. I send them out.
Yeah, you have to like do the curling thing where you send it icing down. But and Jerry. Somebody's got to use a broom to keep him going.
I'll go ahead
take
and
my
take
spear. I am not using it.
I'll start sweeping.
Okay, make a sleight of hand check.
Oh no!
Oh, you just barely surf it into the end. And the Canucka-toa says, "That's the strangest puck I ever seen," but. Lady Canuck is like, and it's in the goal, and there, that's being a puck three times the size, that's worth 10 points. Sorry, what was your team name?
We were called the Toucans.
The Toucans win! And the Canucka-toa says, damn it! All right, boys, he knocks back a beer, and he offers you one.
Alderic gladly takes it and joins him in a drink.
I'll take one.
He hacks a dart and says, well, it looks like you got us pretty good this time, eh? But next time we'll be seeing you in the actual arena instead of in the middle of a hallway in an underground tunnel.
We will definitely have to be doing this again. It has been too long since Alderic played hockey.
Oh, yeah. Anyways, you can pass by and they take down the net. Tony is still curled up into a curling stone. The Canucka-toa and his wife start making out and walking away.
We'll research later.
I'm gonna pick up Tony.
Father,
throw him back to Bali.
Father, I did it! I saved the day!
You were the best curling puck I ever had.
I'm gonna. Sorry.
You're my favorite, Tony, now.
I'm your favorite, he says, looking up at you. You've never said that to any Tony before, except the dragon Tony.
I know. I've changed.
You have?
Yes. I pick him up. And I hug him. Scale to scale.
Father!
Fatherly affection.
You've never hugged a child before without also eating them at the same time.
Got a tear.
That's beautiful, says Jerry. Ow! Says Mr. Whiskers.
I've got to slap Jerry in the back of the head. You don't get to be happy. You didn't get the skull.
Oh, sorry. Where'd another Tony go? He's gone now. Oh, what did happen to other Tony? Father, where's other Tony?
Don't know, but he can go piss off.
I think he went to go pursue a career in hockey with those Canucka-toas.
Yeah, you see him marching off. So long, I'm gonna join the NHL.
Such an honorable young lad.
He'll be dead within the week. We can't survive. Cold blood can't survive on the ice. But at least I still have you, favorite Tony.
So are we gonna go to the aviary now? Says Jerry. The way's open.
Yes, yes.